And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2. Blind, I'm the RPG Chick, as always. We're heading back to the Omega Station to take care of Samara's issue here. We're in the local cluster, also known as Sol. Just finished probing Uranus. I hope you found that enjoyable. And we shall go back. Back somewhere amongst all this crap. When I get rid of this stuff, it'll be a little easier to see. All this stuff's in the way. Help Jack. Help Samara. Omega. Cool. Now, of course, we've already been here. Started off the game with all this. Fuel depot, how are we doing? We need anything? How about some probes? One more. Alright, let's see what we can do to help Samara issue with her, well, one of her daughters who, well, let's just say if she has sex with you, she totally wipes your mind and you're basically left a catatonic drooling idiot or dead. Sure, but yeah, one of the two. Either way, very bad. And supposedly she's addicted to it. She grows an addiction to it or something like that. Or she grew an addiction to it. Obviously, Samara. Curious to see what this Reeve is all about. Who should I take with her? Thane, maybe? Let's take Thane. Because why not? I'll use the Vindicator. And the Locust Thane. I'm pretty sure we have what we want. Sniper rifle, he has. Yeah. Good to me.
Any death count on Omega is too high for me to pinpoint in Ardat-Yakshi's location. However, given the reputation of Ardat-Yakshi among the Asari, Arya Talok may have tracked her movements.
Thank you.
Okay. So go see Arya. This should be interesting. Curious to see how these two are going to interact. I love this club. I want to go here so badly. The music is on point. Fascinating environment. Drinks. Lovely ladies. I'd hang out here all the time. I'd be a regular here for as much as I could afford it anyway. Hello, Anto.
You want to talk? Talk to Arya.
Well, it's good because I want to talk to Arya. Hi.
What do you need?
How's everything going?
So you must know what's what on Omega.
Everything that's worth knowing. I don't usually give it out freely. Information is power.
Mundane things you can find yourself. Take a walk in a back alley or buy one of the mercs a drink. Better yet, talk to the entertainers. They give great tours. Just don't waste my time.
Nah. Not sure. It's been so long, I don't know if I asked her about this stuff. What were you like before you came to Omega?
Be friendly enough to talk about who you were before Omega?
You're reaching back centuries, Shepard. Long before anything that should matter to you.
So why keep it secret?
No reason, from your perspective. But there are plenty of people out there with long memories. I've had a few careers. A few names. Commando training, mercenary leanings. I've kept what was valuable and dropped the baggage.
So we all got up. You afraid to talk about it?
I thought you were in charge. Why so scared of your past? I have nothing to fear on Omega. That doesn't mean I want to broadcast my past to the galaxy. You'd be surprised how long some entities can hold a grudge. This little exercise with Patriarch? A footnote. Not even the first Krogan I've pissed off.
Hmm. You must have had resources.
You couldn't have started here with nothing. You must have been someone important. I've always been important, even if others didn't recognize it. So yes, I had money to start this operation. I also had creditors who thought they were more entitled to it. I let them chase a ghost. Or several. It's relatively easy to outlive a Solarian, but not their record-keeping.
Hmm. Old enemies means old friends as well.
You're important, but also isolated. No other allies out there to back you up? I lean toward a particular type of work. It tends to encourage professional rivalry. Sometimes you'd rather disappear than be forced to kill someone.
Hmm.
All right, I'll drop it.
There's no other options to choose. Hey, watch it.
Better luck next time.
Thanks. Patriarch, yeah, we've been through that. Indifference about me?
One scan and we're straight to business. People are usually more concerned about who I am. Your death was downplayed, but hardly what I call a secret. I had to make sure it was really you. You could have been anyone, anything. Whatever you need will come out on its own. I'm curious, but Omega doesn't really care about you.
Hmm. Hear about Samara's daughter.
An Asari fugitive is hiding out here. She's an Ardat-Yakshi. We need to find her. I knew it. Nothing leaves a body quite so empty as an Ardat-Yakshi does.
You haven't taken steps to kill her?
Why would I? She hasn't tried to seduce me. Her last victim was a young girl. Pretty thing. Lived in the tenements near here. That's where I start looking.
I will.
Thanks for the help. Good luck finding her. Better luck catching her.
Thanks. Find the apartment of Morinth's latest victim. Oh, codex? No. Journal. Okay. Not completely sure where that is. Guys coming? There, you're ahead of me. How'd you get ahead of me?
The Ferment Consortium is going ahead with its plans to sue the Citadel Council to remove unfair limits on the intergalactic slave trade.
There's another entrance, isn't there? No. How do they keep getting ahead of me? Rocking out over there. Okay. I thought I could get there. Maybe it's through here. This can't go anywhere here, okay. Is like down below on Babylon 5.
What do you need?
How much do you need to get off Omega?
I still need 1,000 credits to pay my way, but I couldn't let you do that. This is my mistake on my pilgrimage. It's my problem.
Why the hell not? Let's give him 1,000 credits.
Here you go. 1,000 credits. Get out of here.
Thank you. With this, I can finally continue on my pilgrimage. I'm going to buy my ticket right now. Thank you again.
Cool. You know, we need to go here then. I was looking for a back way out of Omega, but yeah, it just leads here first. Guys probably know that was Garrus. Or is Garrus.
While no formal statement has been issued,
the last time I was on Omega, I couldn't find work. You wouldn't think an assassin could go hungry in a place like this. Seems locals handle that kind of thing themselves, and those who can't aren't the kind of people you want to work with.
How does Samara like the view?
People come to places such as this, seeking a better life. And when they get here, they find this. Vibrant people forced into destitution on a world filled with criminals. They deserve protection. If I survive the mission, I may return here.
This is your mission, baby. Yeah, let's... I didn't get this cruiser last time. Sniper rifle damage, cool.
This is valuable.
Stimulator conduits. Increases storm speed by 10%. Incorporates a series of beryllium and tungsten braces and micro servos to support and enhance the natural movements of the wearer for short periods of time. Originally developed by the Serta Foundation for search and rescue personnel, it has been adapted for military use. We have plenty of money. Strength boost packs increases melee damage by 25%. And stabilization gauntlets for weapon damage. I took the lot. Yeah, I found stuff I liked. Delivery to cabin pending. That goes back that way.
Fears of an uncontrolled plague in the streets of Omega have been laid to rest, as the disease is now under control.
Let me just check here real quick. Heavy weapon ammo capacity.
I'll take it!
Okay. Shepherd gets 20% health, cybernetic upgrade. And, yeah, shotgun damage, 30%. Nice. Lots of stuff. Now there's an Elcor up here, is also selling some stuff.
I
think he's up here? Yeah.
Tentatively excited. Welcome, human. What can I get for you?
What kinds of things do you sell here?
Friendly, salvaged parts. All kinds. Mostly legitimate. With pride, my prices are the lowest anywhere on the station. You won't find salvage cheaper than mine.
I have things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything.
Increases headshot damage? Why not? It's pretty cheap, right? Exchanges full protective coverage for visibility. Unencumbered mobility and increased accuracy. So it's a different visor. Wonder if I like it any better. Increase spare heavy weapon ammo by 10%. These are all 1666. A Geth ship, cool. So you can read about that. Capacitor, chest plate. Reduces the delay before your shields start regenerating by 10%. This is a little more pricey. A hack module. Doubles the time limit for hack. Why not? I do want to get all the things. I mean, I'm pretty good at the hack thing, but who knows? Maybe at some point it gets difficult. I don't know. More difficult. Aha! Now that opens, because these guys won't let us through. Diana? Hi, Diana.
Are you here about my daughter? My nephew died a week ago, and no one seems to care. The medic said it was a brain hemorrhage, but that's not true. It was murder. Someone killed my nephew, my baby.
I believe you.
I think she was murdered, too. And I'm looking for her killer.
Oh, thank you. It's so hard when no one believes you. I'm all alone now. Are you one of Aria's people?
I'm on your side.
I'm here to help. Does it matter who sent me?
No one else on this hellhole station gives a damn that my nephew is dead. If you can do something about it, I'll help you however I can.
What can you tell me about her?
What kind of a girl was your daughter?
My nephew had a fire inside her. She was shy, but she was creative and driven and... the best girl a mother could hope for.
She was creative.
Uh-huh.
Also,
she was a sculptor. Several galleries were interested in her. Said her work was fresh.
Know anything about any of her friends?
Did your daughter have a lot of friends?
Not a lot, no. She was shy. Spent most of her time off making her sculptures, not hanging out with friends. Something did change in the last few weeks, though. She started talking about an Asari. Morinth.
I see.
I didn't like her. She kept dragging Neff out to clubs, and I'm pretty sure she gave my daughter drugs.
Tell me about this Asari.
What kind of a person was this Morinth?
I never met her. But Neff talked about her like she was a queen. You swear there was no one else alive when she talked about Morinth.
That sounds familiar.
So she drugged her victims?
Samara, does Morinth control her victims with drugs?
She controls them through sheer will. The drugs are just a lifestyle. She loves the club, loves the base. She's a hedonist.
So this Morinth did hurt my daughter? Is she the one that...
I will bring justice to the one that did this.
You have my oath.
We swear to you, Neff will rest easy soon.
I hope so. I hope so. My baby.
What kind of places did Neff like to hang out at?
Did Neff hang out anywhere in particular?
She was always quiet working here at home. Then, a few weeks ago, she started going out all the time. To the VIP area of that club down the street. I think you need a password or something to get in there.
Been wondering about that.
The change was so sudden. She just seemed tired and distracted when she wasn't around Morinth.
I've been wondering about that VIP area ever since we first went to Omega. And of course, you know, we didn't have the quest available. I'm like, how do we get in there? I'm like, at some point we get in there. Okay, look around.
Do you mind if I examine Neff's room?
I didn't want to disturb anything. Her clothes, her art, her sculptures, everything is the way she left it. The way it will always be. My baby is gone.
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm sorry, I just miss her so much.
It's okay. We've all suffered loss.
I know what it means to lose a daughter. I will avenge her.
Thank you. Please, if it helps you find her killer, look through her things.
Okay. We will be respectful.
Yes.
I'll examine her things.
Respectfully. I had just taken my hand off the mouse, guys, when that came up.
Hello again. Did you find anything? Is there anything I can do to help?
I haven't moved from here.
I should go.
Alright, so, yeah, let's look around the room. This is a tiny frickin' room. There's a statue.
Neff made that. A man from some gallery offered me 4 years' salary for it. But I'd never part with it.
I'd be claustrophobic in a place like this. There's a note.
Neff, I'm sending you this hologram by the Elcor artist Forta. His work is sublime, but don't stare at it too long or you may go mad. I don't want anything bad to happen to you, love. I can't wait to hear what you think of Forta.
Yeah. His work will drive you mad. Yeah. Start from the beginning. Read the oldest entry.
Read the oldest entry.
Hey, diary. Cycle 34, orbit 671. There's a lot to talk about. I dropped Root's name, and they let me into the VIP room at Afterlife. I'm sure everyone was staring at me. Then,
that's the password.
The most beautiful Asari starts dancing near me. She moves like water, form and volume, but shifting, changing. I'm in a trance. Then I'm dancing with her. Later, we went for Skewers, and I'm supposed to see her again tomorrow.
Hmm. What is this? Smoke or something? In the background? Read the middle entry.
Read the middle entry.
Cycle 36, orbit 671. Am I a freak? Morinth is a girl like me, and she's definitely not human. Just when we dance and the helix is flowing through me, the way she looks at me with a hunger, a longing, no one's ever looked at me like that. We kiss tonight.
Read the newest entry.
Read the newest entry.
Cycle 42, orbit 67. She's going to take me to her apartment tonight. Whatever happens, I want to be with her forever. She can sell my pieces. We can live somewhere glamorous, like the women in Vanya that Vid Morinth likes. How did this happen?
The video again.
I'm just dumb trash from Omega.
So sad.
Close the holo journal.
This is Morinth's work. She's attracted to artists and creators. Someone with a spark, slightly isolated from their peers. She impresses with sophistication and sex appeal. Then she strikes. The hunt interests her as much as the conquest.
Doesn't sound easy. Sounds dangerous.
Anyone who successfully hunted sapient beings for 400 years warrants caution.
Morinth speaks to you on many levels. Her body tells yours that she'll bring unimaginable ecstasy. Her scent evokes emotions long hidden. Her eyes promise you things you were always scared to ask of another. Her voice whispers to you after she is done speaking.
That is pretty heavy stuff. Sounds like the perfect predator.
She sounds more like a highly evolved killer than a genetic defective.
The condition has been present since my people huddled around fires at night. Perhaps it is symbiotic rather than a defect. Storming her den would be a mistake. She will have 100 escape routes planned. Mm. She will go to ground and disappear for 50 years or more. This is the closest I've ever been.
We'll lay a trap for her?
So we have to lure her out.
Exactly. Shepard, you read my mind. Afterlife's VIP section seems a preferred hunting ground. You must go there alone and unarmed.
Huh. Alone and unarmed?
I'm walking into this place with no gun and no backup?
I will be in the shadows watching, Shepard. You will never be alone. This I swear. But you cannot barge in with guns and allies. Morinth is far too cagey. She'd simply disappear. This is a subtle, delicate act. Trust me.
So I'm the bait today.
She'll come after me.
You can draw Morinth out. She'll certainly flee if she catches sight of me, but she won't be able to resist you. You are an artist on the battlefield. You have the vital spark that attracts her. Your power will draw her in.
Oh boy. Sounds great. Let's go.
Time's wasting. Let's get over there.
I agree. We can talk more once we're there.
Okay. We have a plan.
Hello again. Did you find anything? Is there anything I can do to help?
Can't say anything new to her.
I should go.
We can't tell her about our plans. It's probably best that we don't.
Bent. End it now.
Yeah?
Humans. Our plight on Galactic Fury.
Thanks.
You're a plight. You.
VIP area. Yeah, this way, looks like. How do I go in unarmed? I guess I'm gonna give him my stuff.
What do you want?
What's back there?
What's behind this door?
VIP section of the club. For those with the right name. Do you want something?
Yeah, I know this is the thing. I just want to see what happens.
I'd like to join the party.
This really isn't your kind of place. Afterlife's main floor has lots of drinks and great music.
He sounds bored.
What do you want?
Jarut sent me.
Someone told me the rest of Afterlife's nothing compared to this place.
Sounds like a smart person. Who was it?
Jarut.
Go on in. Word to the wise. Start a fight, we'll hurt you. Someone attacks you, it's okay to defend yourself.
Okay. Not starting any fights. Really interested to see what this place is like.
You must go in alone. Morinth will be watching. Like any predator, she is cautious. You must pique her interest enough that she will approach you. When you are face to face, subtly encourage her to invite you to her apartment.
Subtly.
I'll follow discreetly, and when you are alone, I'll spring the trap. Know this, until I get there, you are in great peril. She will be planning to inflict horrors on you.
Oh, yay.
If you are not careful, you will want her to.
Oh, my. Are we drawing her out exactly?
How can I spark her interest when I'm not even talking to her?
Courage or suicidal bravery could attract her. Hurt someone in defense and she will be excited. But pick a fight and she'll be bored. Show skill at working smoothly through a nightclub crowd. She will be intrigued. She'll want you the moment she sees you. The rest is just a matter of overpowering her caution.
Well, we'll be playing by the rules by acting in self-defense because, you know... We can't start any fights in the club. Getting to Morin's apartment.
How do I convince her to take me home?
She admires strength, directness, and vigor. Modesty, chivalry, or meekness frustrate and bore her. Violence excites her. You've killed Shepard. She'll like that.
So she likes directness, but we're supposed to subtly invite her or something?
Alone and falling under her sway. That'll require careful timing.
I will be near and I will come for you, Shepard. Trust me as I trust and honor you.
Let's review our findings.
Okay. What other things have we learned about Morinth that can help us here?
According to Neff's journal, Morinth likes dancing while on a drug called Halax. Neff's journal mentioned a vid called Vienya. It seemed to have something to do with glamorous women. Morinth sent Neff a note saying she likes the Elcor artist Forta. Well, Shepard, that's everything we know.
Alright, Vienya, Forta, and the other thing. Halax drug. Alright, I know what to do then.
Let's get started.
Shepard, we only get one chance at this. Any mistake and Morinth will disappear. If you're the least bit unsure, come talk to me. I will wait here. And Shepard, thank you. I do not share this burden easily, and you are the only soul I can imagine sharing it with.
Okie dokie. What if I select her now?
Do you remember everything? We cannot risk any mistakes.
Let's get started.
Shepard, we only get one chance at this.
Cool. Alright, so we go in there. So we can't even leave now if you wanted to. Well, hopefully I do this right. Hello, Vig.
Hey, do you know where to get tickets for Expel 10? I heard this amazing Asari say they were her favorite band.
Morinth?
I just want whatever she wants. I gotta find tickets. Expel 10 is playing tomorrow.
They're a band?
What kind of music do they play?
They're a sensory band. Like, they crawl into you and make you feel things. And this Asari digs them like you wouldn't believe. I could score way out of my league, you know? You gotta help me.
Yeah, I know who you're talking about. Where is she?
She sounds amazing. Is she here?
She was here a couple of days ago, talking about the band. She's here a lot. When she comes back, I'm gonna have tickets.
Alright.
I don't have any tickets.
If you score some, I got some creds for you.
Okay, dude. Yeah, don't punch people. We have an option for a punch. Is that part of the music or someone talking? I'm not sure. Horftin.
Hi. I need help right now, and I don't know who to ask. You're human, and you don't look high, so you're it.
What do you need?
What kind of help?
My friend Moiral is doing a piece on Omega Games. She's hanging with Florid. He's the worst of the worst.
A piece?
What is she doing?
A vid piece. She's an investigative reporter, you know? She's trying to profile gang members.
Sounds dangerous.
Your friend could get hurt.
Yeah, and she's going to. See, Florid's on her. His gang is on the way here, and they're gonna make a mess of her. I have to get a message to her, and fast.
How do you know all this?
You seem to have a lot of information.
I'm Otek. I've been monitoring the gang's comm. The last transmission said Ford's going to splatter. Man, I'm a tech junkie. I don't know how to handle this.
So what are you asking exactly?
What do you want me to do?
She and I have a code. If you go over and say two words to Ford, my friend will get the message and get out of there. The two words are terminal and eternity. In that order. Please tell me you can do that. She's going to die.
Why can't you do this?
It sounds simple enough. Why can't you do it?
I stare at monitors all day. I can't walk up and talk to a gang leader. I'd piss my pants and run away. I can't let Moiral die. It's just saying two words in a sentence. You can do that, right?
Terminal eternity? Yeah, maybe.
I'll think about it.
Please do. Please. Remember, terminal and eternity. In that order, just work them into a sentence.
Sounds like it'd be an interesting sentence. There aren't words that you use very often.
Lots of money on display here tonight. We gotta hit some of that later. Not so loud, would we?
Yeah, you gonna hit it?
Good cred hunting tonight. Hit him in the alley. As long as it isn't one of Arya's people, we're good. We gotta get enough creds to keep ink off our backs.
Ink?
Hey, what are you looking at?
Here? Not much.
A pair of sad losers who think they're something. And are about to find out they're not.
Who's gonna show us that? You? You don't think she's tough.
Tougher than you.
Oh! Gonna draw in Morinth? Well, that was easy. We got renegade options. Renegade points, I'd rather. Dance with Wera?
Hey.
Let's dance.
I'll dance next to you. If you want to think we're dancing together, go ahead.
I do want to think that. That's so funny.
My name is Morin.
Oops.
I've been watching you. You're the most interesting person in this place.